So I recently made a video showing you how to put an NVMe SSD in an older PC running Windows 7. And the drive I used for that, it was a Kingston A2000. Now, something I should have mentioned when I made that video is that the drive actually came with some free software. And the free software is to help you clone your drive. So that is make a perfect copy of the data that's on your drive onto your new NVMe SSD. Now, this could save you some money. So when you buy a Kingston A2000 SSD, then be sure to keep the cardboard packaging and you'll find inside an activation code for some software called acronis True Image HD, which is some cloning software. I haven't put it through its paces yet myself, but if you don't already have cloning software, you can rest assured that when you buy one of these Kingston SSDs, you will be provided with some free software. What really surprised me was that nowhere on the package did it actually say that there was free software included with the drive. Fortunately, I already had software myself, but if you don't, this is a great way to get started with an NVMe and save the price of running out and buying some dedicated cloning software. That's it. Quick tip for today. Plenty more on my channel. Please drop in, leave a comment, let me know what tech troubles you're encountering and what problems I can help you solve. And as always, thanks for watching.